Now, there are two kinds of functions. There are single row functions and multiple row functions. The single row functions operate on data across a single row, which means it will take, say, the salary and the commission and do something to it. The multiple row functions accept data along a particular column and do certain actions on that. Okay. So multiple rows work with it, multiple rows, and it results a set, one result for a set of rows. Single row functions and multi row functions. A multi row function works on a single column of multiple rows. A single row function works on multiple columns of a single row. Get it clear? Multiple functions of a single row or a single column of multiple rows. This either we work along a row or we work down a column. And that is how we will do some mathematical operations on this. We are looking at a single row function. Now we have a salary and we have a commission, and perhaps the business rule says that the total money that a person makes is his salary plus the multiplication of his salary and his commission. So the formula is given here. So I want to see his salary plus a percentage of his salary, which is added. Okay. So here we see we are looking at department 30. So we are selecting certain rows. We are selecting certain columns, and we are creating an artificial column which did not exist earlier, which is created by multiplying commission and salary, then adding salary to it, and this will generate this answer. Now, this is an example of a numeric function. We can also do something like a function like this, where we will do something with the name. Okay, just with the name of a person, which is a string, and we'll do some operations with it. Suppose we want to, just like this, we want to put the first name as just the letter A. Okay, so this is called a single row function, and it works pretty well. Let us see how this will work. Okay, so we say go to select. And we say select last name, salary, commission, salary plus salary multiplied by commission from employee, where department ID is equal to 30. Okay. Okay, so now you see in department 30, we have got three people. We have Dravid, salary is this, commission this. You multiply this by this and you get this number. So now we know how much this person is making every month for the salary and commission together. Now this looks a little clumsy. I think so we can put a better name out here. And for that we just need to put the name of a column out here. Or you can call this column as earnings. Then we get a go. So now you see this is very nice. We know his salary. We see his commission rate and his earning is coming out here. So we know that Dravid is making 43,200, okay, every month.